Hello everyone, welcome to Study Time. In this video, we are going to see Class 4 Hindi Chapter 10 Tappa Roti Tappa Dal Worksheet with Answers and English Explanation. So already I have posted a video explaining this chapter in English. So both textbook solutions and the chapter explanation is given in English. If you have not gone through, kindly go through that video so that it will be very easy for you to understand and answer the worksheet. Niche diye gaye shabd ko sahi शब्द से मिलाए. सो यू गोइंग टू मैच द वर्ड्स. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू टेक इट लाइक अ टेस्ट और रिविजन, जस्ट पास द वीडियो एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चन लेटर विच यू कैन करेक्ट द आंसर्स. सी हियर, दाल पकाना इज कुकिंग. सो दाल विल बी कुक्ड. रोटी विल सेंकना मीनिंग इज बेकिंग. दही मतना मीनिंग इज सो you dahi will be matna. Sabji is bunna, so roasting. Sabji will be roasted. Next, niche diye gaye shabd ko utaran anusar badliye. So roti rotiya. Here it is given singular and plural. Similar way, saheli saheliya, kahani kahaniya. Kahani is story, kahaniya meaning is stories. Mitai mitaiya, sweets, ladiki ladikiya, girls, chidiya, meaning is here it is singular, here it is plural. So one thing you have to observe, whenever you get this e sound, when it transforms to another plural form, this e sound should be transformed to e sound. See here, T is changed to T. Here also same way, Li is changed to Li. So that you should be careful. Kinhi do do chije ko naam batao jinhe bilote, golte aur ferte hain. So bolte is, bilote is dahi or dal. So we do bolte, bilote. So golte hain, so whichever resolves, doodh mein chini, pani mein namak, chini. Fainte, pani ke saath besan, shahad mein dal chini ka powder. So these fainte. Next, niche diye gaye swado ka udaran likho. So katta is sour. So which is sour? Mosambi, neembu meaning is lemon. So these are sour. Meeta, sweet. Which are sweet? Gulab jamun, kaju ki barfi. These are sweet. Next, nimnalikhit prashno ke uttar do. Shak sabjiyan ki suchi banao. You are going to write six vegetables. So you can write tomato, alu, gobi, kyaj, bengan, gajar. Panch, pakwano ke naam. So roti, dal. You can write any other thing if you want. So dosa, rice, so any other things which can be eatable, you can write. Panch phalo ki suchi banao. Mango, orange, pineapple, grapes, watermelon, papaya. So these are the fruits. You can choose any five fruits and write it here. Tumhari manpasand mithai ka naam likho. So you can write any sweet, rasamalai, jilebi, gulab jamun, rasagulla, kheer, som papdi, laddu, peda, agra peda, gajar ka halwa, kevar, rabdi. So you can write anything. Next, doodh se banne wale kinhi panch cheeje ka ke naam likhiye. So whichever sweet or whichever item is made from milk. So you can write chawal ki geer, shakarkand ki alwa, lauki ki kaloj, rabdi, kalakand, kaju katli. All these are made from milk. Next, tum apne saathiyon ke saath count count se khel khel khelti hain. So khel khelti hain. So you are going to write the games which you play with your friends. So you can write cricket, hockey, or football, any other game if you like, you can also write those games which you play with your friends. So this chapter ends here. Hope this video is useful and understanding. If you have any doubt, you can just post in comment. We'll see in the next video. Thanks for watching.